So hello dear students, today we'll take some more new problems here which is asked in a 2001 IIT questions. It is initially particle is at the origin in a simple harmonic motion and it covers the x is equal to a by 2 here in time t1 second, and then x is equal to a by 2 to x is equal to a here at a time t2 seconds. So we need to find out the relation between t1 seconds and the t2 second here, right? So what is the relation? t2 is equal to t1, t2 is equal to t1 by 2, t2 is equal to 2 t1, and t2 is equal to t1 plus t2 here. So in that, any one will be the correct answers. We'll go ahead with the solution of it. So very important point here. So we need to draw the diagram first. So in that, this will be the mean position. As I said, it is x is equal to 0, and for example t is equal to 0, it covers the x is equal to 0 to x is equal to a by, I'll take it as a, it will not mention the positive direction or a negative direction here, so this I will take it as a x is equal to 0 to, from here to here it is t1, x is equal to a by 2 here. It is covers this distance in a t1 second. Again, from a by 2 to a it is. That indicates here, as x is equal to a means it is the extreme position, for here t2 it is. So time second is taken to complete this one is from a by 2 to a it is, that is to extreme position where t2 is said here. So we need to find out the relation here. So we have x is a positive direction, so we have x is equal to general equation, so x is equal to a sine omega t, so positive direction, no, it is a sine positive here. So here I am taking as a t is equal to t1 and x is equal to a by 2, first part. So t is equal to 1 here, right? So t is equal to 1, t is equal to theta 1, from 0 to t1 it is. From this journey I am checking here, that is of putting x is equal to, x is how much here now, a by 2, right? So a by 2, so a by 2 here, that is equal to a sine omega t1 it is. So a of a is cancelled here, so 1 by 2 sine omega t1. No, 1 by 2 is equal to, so 1 by 2 is equal to sine omega t1 here. So sine omega t1 is equal to sine inverse of 1 by 2. So that is of 1 by 2 means what here? 1 pi by 6. So pi by 6 here. I will write it here. Omega t1 is equal to pi by 6. So t1 is equal to pi by 6 omega. So this one we should remember, and we'll go ahead with the second part, that means from here to here it is. So where we can have x is equal to a sine omega t. Here t is taken as a t1 plus t2. Y means from the mean position we are going to measure the displacement, that we know. It is not shifted from here to here suddenly. So total time period it is. So what we need to check it here, from t is equal to 0 to t1 plus t2 it is. Once it will reach here, then only it will reach to next point. No. So total time to complete from here to here it is. That is t is equal to t1 plus t2 here. So from here to here. So I am taking t1 plus t2 here as x is equal to a, because this is the extreme position. So amplitude is a measure from the mean position. So x will be taken it as a here, a sine omega t1 plus omega t2 here. You can write it. Yes. So a get cancels, remains with 1 here. Sine of omega t1 plus omega t2 here. Sine of omega t1 plus omega t2 here. Now we'll take the part of final one. So option I will keep it, it should be visible on the screen here. So we'll go ahead with the 1 is equal to sine of omega t1 plus omega t2 here. So omega t1 plus omega t2 is equal to sine inverse of 1 at s. So omega t1 plus omega t2 is equal to sine inverse of 1 means it is a pi by 2 it is. Right? It is a pi by 2. Now we have omega t1, that is of what here? Pi by 6. So I will keep it here. So pi by 2. Next comes here. Omega t2 is equal to pi by 2 minus pi by 6. So 3 pi by LCM minus of pi here. So that is of 2 pi by 6. 2 1s are 2 3s are. So we will get it here pi by 3 omega t2 here. So t2 is equal to pi by 3 omega here. So we got it. T2 is what? Pi by 3 omega here. So what relation we are getting with respect to the option here? That is of t1 is a pi by 6 omega. To cover this distance, we are getting pi by 6 omega here. To cover this distance, we are getting pi by 3 omega. That means as it is moving from the mean position to the extreme position, velocity is going to be decreases. So to cover this distance, we have a double of the t1 here. That is t2 is equal to 2t1 here. That is possible. So this is not possible, this is not possible. So this is also not possible. This is a total time period it is. So how it is? So let us go check here. 2 into t1. T1 is what here? Pi by 6 omega, right? 2 1s are 3, 2 3s are. So we are getting what is that? 2 t1, no, it is. So that is of t2. So pi by 3 we are getting. T2 also we are getting pi by 3. And if you multiply with this 2 in the t1, we are getting pi by 3 here. That means this option is correct here. That was what here? T2 is equal to 2 of t1. So in this way you have to solve the problems. Have you got the conclusion? I think those who did not got it, just pause it and cross check the step here. So this is very, very important here. So let us take the one more problem here. That is of in simple harmonic motion, particle starts from the rest and covers a distance in a time 2 second, and another 2a distance in the next 2 seconds time in the same direction. Which of the following is correct? So first option it is given, a is equal to 3a, a is equal to 4a, t is equal to 6 2, t is equal to 8 2 here. So that is the given option here, right? So in that we have to find out which is the relation is given to connected with the time period here. So we need to find out distance covered, 8a distance, 2a distance in the same direction, and how it is related to each other. So concentrated this problem here, and I'm going to solve this one with the diagrammical proof here. So look at here, this is the particle executing simple harmonic motion. We'll say that it is a mean position at x is equal to 0 here, where velocity is going to be maximum at this position. So it covers, I mean, it is at the maximum position. What it tells here, particle starts from the rest and covers a distance. So particle is not rest here, rest in the sense it is a mean position, but its velocity is maximum. So particle will be rest for a second v is equal to 0. That means at the extreme position it starts showing its motion again here. So it is taking a fraction of second, it is going to be rest here. So it's going to cover a certain distance, that is we can say it is a distance. So this is of a positive direction here, this is of a positive direction here, where we can say x is equal to a here. From extreme position it's going to be start the, because starts from the rest, particle is a rest at the extreme position for a second, and that means for b position where it is velocity is 0, then it's showing the motion means at the extreme position x is equal to a here, and it covers a certain distance a in 2 seconds. Again it will covers the next 2a distance. So this is next 2a distance in next two talk mean 2 seconds. It is given, it is doesn't mean that in terms of taking t they have taken it as a 2. That doesn't take any much difference here. So that is of next 2 seconds here. So we need to check out whether this relation in this given relation, which one will be the following as a correct one here, right? So as a t is equal to 2 here, I can write it here, t is equal to 2, where it is covering a distance here, where this part means a will be the amplitude measure from the mean position. We have to remember this is the amplitude, maximum displacement measured from the mean position. So from here it is the amplitude, means from extreme position it covers certain distance, means it is a minus a. It is so capital A minus a, so that will becomes the here position of a particle starting from the rest, means extreme position to a certain distance, a minus a it is. So now we have, I'll not erase the option here, by keeping the option we are going to solve. So better I will write the option here at the top. A is equal to 3a, b is equal to a is equal to 4a, and c is equal to t is equal to 6 2, and d is equal to t is equal to 8 2 here. So I'll vanish this one, we'll go for the solution. So we have position of the particle and the general equation of a particle, general equation of a particle here, where it is moving from extreme position to the mean position. So we have already derived x is equal to, x is equal to what here, a sin omega t, when particle is moving from a sin omega t, when particle is moving from x is equal to 0 to x is equal to a it is. But now in this case particle is moving from x is equal to a to certain distance here, so that means x is equal to a cos omega t, when particle is moving from x is equal to a to x is equal to some what distance to a here, towards the same direction, moving towards the mean position. So this we will cancel this one, because we are checking the particle is moving from extreme position to the mean position here, where x is here, where we have taken x is equal to what here, x is equal to a minus a, t is equal to tau here. So we got it here, a minus a here, cos of omega 2 here. So now what we are getting, a minus a by a is equal to cos omega 2. So we'll keep this form as a record here, that is of a minus a by a is equal to cos omega 2 here. So we got it this one. Next
check out for the next 2 seconds here. Two a distance from the next toe second it is. That means t is equal to 2 toe. I will take it because what means next toe from 0, v is equal to 0 to a distance, it measures the in a toe seconds, and next to a distance in next toe second it is. So that's why we are taking t is equal to 2 here. As x is equal to how much we have to take it here. Look at there, this portion to cover this portion. So a it has to cover, next to a it has to cover. That means x is equal to, what is that? A plus 2a. A plus 2a it is. That means it is 3a. So 3a is there here. X. Now total part it is what here? Amplitude. Amplitude minus 3a here. So you are getting confused. Let me clarify you once again here. That means a plus 2a. That is of 3a it is. Can I write it? So that is of a plus 2a here in place of total amplitude is a here. So it is going to cover 2a from a. So when it is reached to a here, next it will reach to 2a here. That is of a plus 2a. That is of 3a here. So a is equal to what here? A minus 3a here. Right? So this is very, very important here. By the diagrammatic only, it is possible. These all things, it is possible here, right? Now substitute in the equation, that is of a cos omega x is equal to a cos omega t here. A is what here? A minus 3a, that is of a of cos omega to t to here. Now look at this part. This is the same as a cos 2 theta. So cos theta can be written as what here? 2 cos square theta minus 1. So theta is nothing but the here 2 to here, right? So that means a 2 cos square 2 minus 1 here. So that means what here? A is there here 2 into this part is given here. 2 cos square omega 2 here. So this part we have got it here, substituting a minus a by a whole square minus 1. So this is the part here, as we got a minus 3a here. Now a in bracket 2a square plus 2a square minus 2a a into, I mean 2 into 2, 4a. I will directly write it here. Expression a minus b whole square it is, right? So minus of 1. So this is of a here, right? So no, a square here. So take a LCM of it. So what you are getting? 2a square plus 2a square minus 4 a minus a square divided by a square it is. So these all are mathematical expression here. So this form here we got it. Next we'll go ahead with the part here, what we are getting. So that is of a minus 3a here, that is equal to a minus 3a, that is equal to a and a will get cancelled here, remains with 2a square plus 2a square minus of 4a minus of a square here. So this one and this one also cancel here, remains with what? A square plus 2a square minus 4AA, right? Divided by 4A here. So this one we miss, no, here. So this is A. So A will come here, that is of A minus 3A into is equal to A square plus 2A square minus 4AA, right? So what is remained here? A square minus 3AA, A square plus 2A square minus 4AA. So this A square, this A square is get cancels. Remains with the, what is here, this a here, because if it comes here, so that becomes positive 4a minus 3aa remains with the a capital A and small a, that is equal to 2a square here. So a square a get cancels, a is equal to 2a here, a we got it here, 2a, this is not matched anywhere else here in the option. So next we'll go ahead with the part of final conclusion. These all are mathematical expression here, step by step neatly if you go ahead with it, it will get it as a correct form. So now a minus a is equal to a cos omega t, why means this is of x, a cos omega t we got, no, here we got a is equal to 2a here, as a case we got, no, first step x is equal to a cos omega t, x is equal to a cos omega tau here, so we should take it as a tau here, right? So in this we are going to substitute the a value here, that is of a minus a, any equation you can take. If you by solving, no, first equation I have taken here, that is of 2a cos omega tau here, right? Now next here also we are going to take it as a 2a here, that is of a is equal to 2a cos omega tau here, so a will get cancels, right? So that is of 1 is equal to 2 cos omega 2 here. So cos omega 2 is equal to 1 by 2 here. So omega 2 is equal to cos inverse of 1 by 2. That is of pi by 3 here. Right. So omega 2 is equal to pi by 3. Right, where tau is nothing but the, we have to calculate omega, we have, no, omega is equal to t is equal to 2 pi by omega here, omega is equal to 2 pi by t here, in place of that I'm going to substitute 2 pi by t here, that is of tau is equal to pi by 3. So pi and pi will get cancelled here, remains with the 2 tau by t is equal to pi by, it is of 1 by 3 only. So tau by t is equal to 1 by 6, right? Then t is equal to 6 tau here. So we got the option 6 here. T is equal to 6, 2. So this is about the this problem solution it is. So once again you cross check here. The thing is that particle starts from the rest and covers the a distance in a time 2 and another 2 ray distance in a time next 2 seconds, the same direction. Which of the following is correct? This was the problem it is. First, as soon as you draw the diagram, you will get to know that particle is at the mean position having the maximum velocity here. The question asked here, particle moves from the rest. Rest means velocity is equal to zero at the extreme position. So we have, it is not mentioned in which direction it is. So better we take it is in a positive direction. It is a convenient and it is easy for us to solve here. Next, once it is at the extreme position, so it will start covering a certain distance a in 2 seconds. It is positive direction. Next, when it is coming to the next 2 seconds, its velocity started going to increase in the sense what it's almost approaching towards the maximum here, but it is not maximum exactly, right? So next 2 seconds it's cover here. So amplitude is what maximum displacement always measures from the mean position to the extreme position, right? So the particle is starting from the extreme position here. So A is covered in a toe here, 2A is covered in a next 2 in seconds. So x will be A minus A in the first A distance here, and the next A minus 2A plus A it is, because when it is covering 2A distance, first it has to cover A plus 2A, that is equal to 3A. So amplitude minus 3A, you will get the where is the exact position of the particle in the next 2 seconds, and in the 2 seconds, that is x is equal to A minus A, x is equal to A minus 3A. Once we got it, the x is equal to A minus A, we got it A cos omega 2 here. Here also you may get confused here. As we know, x is equal to general equation of a particle when it is moving from mean position to the certain extreme position, that is of A sin omega t it is. But here particle is moving from extreme position to the towards the mean position. At that time, general equation is going to be changes from A sin omega 2 to sin omega t to A cos omega t, because it is coming towards the mean position it is. So we have already derived this equation in a previous class, so that we should understand these problems very easily. Here we can't derive the equation why we have taken cos omega 2 here. So by seeing the previous videos, you will get to the conclusion why we have taken the A cos omega t here. By substituting step by step, we'll get the conclusion here how it is related to the 2 time period by covering the A distance and the 2A distance here. So by seeing this one, we'll have the confidence that we are able to solve the competitive questions in a conclusion of the perfectness of the synopsis of the syllabus or the concept. Then we can approach the solution towards the competitive question here, and in the next upcoming classes we'll take some more competitive questions, so that it will be feel comfortable and convenient to solve in the next easiest and the upcoming the little bit toughest problem also. So by this we'll conclude and we'll end up this class, and we'll go for the next class very soon by taking the very important question. So before ending to this part, we'll give the one problem so that you will also try among yourself, and we'll hope then in the next class we will discuss the same problem. Before going to that, to find out the answers before than me, find the important question it is, find the velocity of the particle in a simple harmonic motion if initially the particle is at x is equal to a by root 2 of origin and moving in initially in a positive x direction. So this is a very important question. I am not giving option here. Only thing that you have to find out the particle velocity, right? If initially the particle is at the x is equal to a by root 2 of origin and moving initially in the positive x direction. So this is about the very important problem here.
I'll give the hint also. Particle is there here. This is the mean position, right? So particle is there. Positive direction, no? It is at the positive direction. So what it is? X is equal to A by root 2 it is. So it is moving. Particle is at the X is equal to A by root 2 of origin. So from origin means it is nothing but the from the origin it is at the certain A is equal to X is equal to A by root 2 and moving initially in the positive direction. So it may move here in this positive direction also, and next it is coming to complete the simple harmonic motion it is. So this was the diagram here. So you can check out at a time t is equal to 0 here, X is equal to A by root 2, we have a general equation that is of A, X is equal to A sin omega t plus phi, because this is at the positive direction in place of X. You can substitute and find out the solution of it. So this solution we will discuss in the next class.